Welcome back to this very special year-end holiday episode of Your Voice. Now that I've found my gloves, I'm ready to bring you to the next story. Young and up-and-coming fashion designer Siddhi Vaishnav recently launched her new line, Click by Siddhi. Let's take a look. We'll hear from some of the beautiful models who showcased Siddhi's fashions, as well as some of the guests and supporters who attended the launch.
So Minnie, you're one of Siddhi's closest friends. Have you kind of been with her through this entire process?
Yes, I have. Actually, she started her dream when she was, she started it a long time ago, but this is one of her first pieces. She designed it for my sister's wedding. So this is one of her first.
Wow. How do you feel in this piece? It's like a half sari, right?
Yes. It's ready-made sari, so it's easy for all of us people who have no idea how to put them on. And yeah, it's great. I mean, I feel pretty.
Now let's hear a few words from the designer herself.
Superstar of this show and of this evening, Siddhi Vaishnav. How did you come up with this collection? Is this like a dream fulfilled for you?
Yeah, kind of. I've been designing my own clothes since I was in high school. It's always been a little passion. I put on my first fashion show for my family when I was 8. I had like a little Barbie and the Sensations as my little runway music. So it's always been a part of me, basically. It's always been something I've wanted to do. And the opportunity arose and my parents were like, just do it. And it just, hopefully, after tonight I'll know that it'll all come together.
And how did you put the collection together? I feel like it's the perfect blend of East meets West. And what inspired you?
What I do with the collections is really think of everything that I would want to wear, because every single thing I've designed, I wear. Like I make sure that it'd be something that I go out in. And what I try to do is when I'm thinking about something, and you put on an outfit that you bought, and you're like, man, this outfit would be the best if only it had this. You know, so I try to take that this that we're missing and put it in my outfits, as well as kind of incorporate the trends that are in American and British clothing, and then put them into our fusion clothing. So it gives a little bit of a different, you know, vibe.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for, the fashion show. From the world of fashion here in New York City, we'll now take a trip to the beautiful state of Connecticut, where some very fashionable ladies are walking down the ramp at Miss India Connecticut 2012. Let's take a look and see who won the coveted crown. We'll hear from organizer Mr. Dharmat Masaran, as well as some of the pageant's judges.
We started Miss India Connecticut with Diba America about 4 years ago. Anita Bhatt, Meera Banta, and all their team are doing an excellent job.
This is our third Miss India Connecticut pageant. Miss India Connecticut pageant is just not a pageant, but it's a moment to bring greater assimilation between Indian and local Americans.
I'm so excited to be here for Miss India Connecticut. I think it's such a wonderful platform for young girls to show not only their outer but their inner beauty and how healthy living and healthy lifestyle will impact them.
Get ready to be introduced to all the 17 lovely ladies of the evening, as well as their introductory group performance. Now as the contestants get ready to take center stage once again, we'll see their poised runway walks in their Indian wear.
Thank you.
now it's time for the top seven announcement.
Preeti Srinivasan. Manjula Bangalore Kumar. Prerna Rao. Aisha Patel. Mona Shep. And Purvi Shah.
Now the moment we and they have all been waiting for. The final results. Let's go.
The first runner-up. And she is none other than Preeti Srinivasan! Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Miss India Connecticut 2012.
Well, everyone, 2012 is almost over, and it's almost time to ring in the new year of 2013, as some of us will be here in Times Square watching the ball drop from the very famous area here in Times Square. Some of you will be watching at home, snuggled up by the fireplace. Thank you so much for joining us for this very special year-end holiday episode of Your Voice. We've had a wonderful time counting down the most memorable moments of this past year. Thank you so much for joining us today and all year round. Make sure to keep your valuable feedback continuously coming at yourvoice@globo.ent.com and make sure to always visit us on the web at gen-i.us.com. Wishing you all a very happy new year and a very prosperous 2013. I'm your host, Juhi Desai. Happy New Year and Sahara Pranam.